Three workers had to be taken to the hospital after a scaffolding collapse in Brooklyn. The Department of Building says a beam on the scaffolding was not properly secured, leading the workers to falling 10 feet. A full stop work order was placed on the work site, which is a building under construction. The workers are expected to be okay.